Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm going to be doing something a wee bit different. I'm actually just going to do, I'm going to show you my bedroom and my room upstairs. You know, I'm going to show you my setup, my TV setup and stuff. When I'm watching my Blu-rays, that's my TV there. My Panasonic 39 inch TV mounted to the wall. And then over, you know, this is my setup. I've got my PS4 on this chest of drawers. And, you know, I've got my speakers for my CD player. Beside it, that's my CD player there, my tech CD player. I've got my PS4, as I was saying. And then I've got my Samsung Blu-ray disc player. And then over here, I've got my Xbox 360. Over here, I've got my MP3 player, well, my iPod, and the docking system. Then here, I've got my Xbox 360 HD drive. Over here, I've got my Evil Dead poster, which is framed. You can see there. That's my bed. The chair over here with my laptop on it. And just some clothes and shoes down there, and then my wardrobe, all my clothes in there, and then we've got just like a canvas of New York City, and then up there is my dad's painting of Scott Pilgrim versus the World, which is pretty cool. Zoom in there, and then up here we've got all sorts of stuff. We've got like CDs, Kanye West, Muse, Arcade Fire, Social Network soundtrack, Strange Days soundtrack, Blade Runner Blu-ray Collector's Edition, The Notebook Blu-ray Collector's Edition, Hitchcock, all his films and DVD, Tintin, Pacific, a few gamer things there, the Steelbook DVD edition, and you know, camper vans up there. I'm really big on the camper vans, and I've just got a few wee like toys still in their box. So, you know, and Savage's soundtrack up there as well. So yeah, that's my downstairs room. So what is, and then we'll just go through the house upstairs and I'll show you my other room. I did show this not too long ago, but I've changed it. This is very the same. You know, I've got my Robocop figure and stuff, and Avatar figures, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Robocop, Star Wars, trilogy on DVD, Sin City, a few laser discs down there. And then there was loads of DVDs there before, but now I've all cleared it. And as we go in, I've got a big old boy poster framed there. The dad's painting of The Wolf of Wall Street. Over here, we've got figurines, Machete, Pacific Rim, Predator 2, Predator, Phantasm, Donnie Darko, Planet Terra, and in the background there we've got some 3D movie posters of A Nightmare on Elm Street and Friday the 13th. And then over here we've got Blu-rays. DVDs. More DVDs, Blu-ray of Mad Max Trilogy and Breaking Bad. And then in these cupboards here, got Mountain of Blu-rays. It's just filled with Blu-rays, so it is. All underneath those Blu-rays. There's probably about 100 Blu-rays in each of these. Blu-rays underneath all them, as you can see. This goes all the way across there. And also in that bottom one as well, a poster's blocking it, so I don't want to open it. And then I've got some Blu-rays along there too. And over here, I've got my computer set up. Monitor, and then over here We've got some figurines. A few of my dad's paintings. Over here as well, there's my Hot Toys Joker. Showgirls VIP Edition DVD. From Dusk Till Dawn. Blu-ray set. Hellraiser DVDs. Friday the 13th. Down there, Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2 Blu-ray. So yeah, that was just a, you know, a quick, just showing you my two rooms, my bedroom downstairs, and this is kind of like my computer movie room. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you liked the video. Just something a wee bit new. So, you know, comment if you want to ask any questions, and you know, I really appreciate you liking videos and subscribing to my channel. So take it easy, guys, and talk later. Bye.